Hello, Marc here. I hope that you find yourself well and healthy and safe and even happy during these times. It's crazy out there right now, but it will eventually pass. We're all in this together. And for me, I know that playing music and listening to music can really help straighten my mind out. And it really does make a difference. Music makes the difference. So with that in mind, I have been keeping my head down and keeping fairly busy getting this course out, and I wanted to share that with you now. At the end of this pandemic, the first part of this video will be deleted from YouTube, and it'll forever be forgotten that this message had to go out. Okay, so now on to the regularly scheduled video. Thanks for listening to this first preamble, and I do hope that you are feeling well and keeping safe. Thanks. So hello, this is Marc from My Keys to Music. Thanks for joining me on this video. I'd like to announce the Nord Sample Editor 3 course, which is completely free. It's the second free course at mykeystomusic.com, which is essentially a school for people who own a Nord keyboard. I've got courses already up there for the Nord Electro 5, Nord Electro 6, the Nord Stage 3, the upcoming Nord Wave 2, and possibly even the Nord A1 lead synth. But for now, those are the courses we have, and this is the latest installment. This happens to be free. I wanted it to be free and available to anyone who has a Nord keyboard that's compatible with it, which, by the way, is an extensive list. It's compatible with, this is all as of a couple days ago, by the way. They came out with a brand new release. It's compatible with the old Nord Wave released eons ago. Of course, the new upcoming Wave 2 it's compatible with. It's compatible with the Nord Piano 2, the Nord Piano 3, the Nord Piano 4, the Nord Electro 4, 5, and 6, and every flavor of the Electros in there, including the Electro 3HP. It's compatible with the Nord Stage 2, the Nord Stage 2 EX, as well as the Nord Stage 3, and let's not forget the Nord Grand. So it's essentially compatible with every fairly late model keyboard that can play samples, which is terrific, and the software is really awesome. Compared to the version 2, it's like night and day. So that's the Nord Sample Editor 3. There's so much more to sampling than just, you know, loading up a sample and then assigning it to a key and then transporting it to your keyboard. There's the recording process, and there's different types of samples. There's loops versus non-loops. There's rhythmic looping versus non-rhythmic looping. These are phrases that I'm coining here today. There's unpitched and pitched, and all those different flavors and techniques, and how do you get the sound from an MP3 to a wave? And especially if you've never done any of this before, or you're not necessarily a person who sits behind the computer 10 hours a day, you might want to get into sampling, but you don't even know where to begin. So that's really what this course is all about. So it's about 2.2 hours or so. And I just take you through, and there's no advertising on it. It's completely free. You can watch the lessons over and over again. For those of you who are already students, you simply log in with your existing username and password, jump right into the course, and you'll be good to go. And you can just join me there and have some fun learning how to make samples. This is one of those journeys, again, where you can look at, hey, I wanted to sample an old synth. How do I get this old Roland sound into my keyboard? Or you want to sample an acoustic instrument. Or you want to sample a sound snippet from one of your favorite groups, let's say an intro or something in the middle. Or maybe you just want to sample Happy Birthday so you don't have to sing that at the next gig. On your own. You could just push the button, hold the key down, and there's Happy Birthday for the people. All of those things are possible with the Nord Sample Editor 3. The version 3 makes it super easy. Keep in mind that the Nord keyboard is unique. It's one of the few keyboards that can actually allow you to create your own samples. Yes, there are other keyboards out there that do it, but Nord is particularly keen on this, and the fact that they've created brand new software hot off the press, as easy as it is, I don't think there's anything quite like it in terms of making your own samples. In my opinion, it's the best for this right now. So that's what this is all about. I'm excited to share that with you. Head over to mykeystomusic.com and just sign up, and I'll see you on the inside. Thanks.